Is it okay?
Is it Captain Bosch?
Yeah.
Rock and roll?
Yes.
Friends, salute and welcome to Petrincic Brothers channel. The channel where we try to test as many different planes as possible while we're filming. In fact, we have dedicated our free time and money and I don't know what enthusiasm.
Well, actually, all our free time, eh?
Almost all our free time. I mean, we do spend some free time also with the families, but the rest of the free time we use to film this amazing hobby, and that is flying RC.
Hey!
What?
What's this? 100 plus programmable color sequence and timing combinations, eh?
Because I will tell you this, shining even brighter. Some fans of the first Radian 2-meter motor glider loved it so much they added lights to continue flying at night. The E-flite team took note and added vividly colored factory installed LEDs throughout the airframe, offering the visibility and orientation needed to fly at dusk or even in total darkness with the original Night Radian. So today I will speak like a David Attenborough on the National Geographic, eh?
Yes.
Now, of course, I'm just kidding.
Why is that?
Yes, but I can speak better English, don't worry, eh? But I don't want to, so I love to talk, so you can see that we're from beautiful Slovenia, small country, but we have it all, and people with the best heart in the world. Of course, the channel when we don't edit nothing, the channel when we film from an amateur point of view, and that's it, eh? Good enough?
Yes.
If you're still wondering if you should
I hope that just maybe today we will see the plane.
Yeah, of course.
Before the 10-minute mark.
Yes, today it will be fast. If you're still wondering if you should click on something, well, maybe today this is an option for you. Who knows, say. You can click or not, who cares, but we are happy to have this plane here because I think the time has come that finally we have another glider on this channel. You have a variety of planes, you have warbirds, trainers, jets, I don't know, pylons, and all kind of planes, and one brand, and not the brand, one type of planes are the gliders. Now I will tell you this, this is something today to just relax. A plane for you if you would love to relax, a plane if you are worrying yourself, if you see outside the wind, oh my God, I don't want to crash the plane. This one is the answer for that. And at the end, of course, if you don't have time to fly during the day, well, you can fly this at night.
After work.
Again, solution for you. Good enough, Captain Blush. And what it is, just this before I open the box, a beautiful and amazing E-flite Horizon Hobby Night Radian 2-meter. The latest stuff because it is upgraded, so it is smart. Of course, show that. Mm-hmm. You can also show in the back.
Yes, I will.
I don't need to sell a specification. 2 meter wingspan that will run on free cell from 130.
Well, it looks like a rainbow, eh?
From 1300. Nah.
What?
1300. Show here.
What?
1300 milliamp batteries to 2200, which of course we will use for even better flying time. Even now, if you will get some beautiful thermals, hey, you will be able to fly this plane for, I don't know, more than half an hour or maybe an hour. It doesn't matter. If you find a good wind, you can really fly long. You just use the motor to go up and then just glide and cruise. Of course, this is upgraded version. It has the light and also the smart capability. So if you have the beautiful smart Spektrum radio, like NX or something like this.
Well, you're talking so much about this NX.
Yeah, but hey,
that you make me think, eh?
Hey, for the last, I will tell you this, my friend. For the last, I think the 25 planes are now in this radio. I don't even put nothing anymore in my DX9 radio. I mean, I love that one and I will salute my radio because my faithful DX9 that has now inside.
Yeah, even the box is still here, eh?
Yeah, but there is boxes. Oh yeah, the boxes, of course, the box of that. I even saved the box because I love that radio so much. I have so many planes inside and their work, it works perfect, but the time has come that we get to something newer. And of course, you will take advantage of this setup on this plane if you will have this radio and of course, if you will have the smart battery. I mean, you can live such simple and sexy life if you are the E-flite lover. I mean, really, through the chargers, through the batteries, through the planes, and I don't know what.
And now get to the point, and open the box.
Wait, just one more thing. Of course, I will also show here. Do you see?
Yes.
I got so many questions. Pilot Robert, where did you get that radio tray and the harness that I have? Because since my accident, I can't fly good, but I will try to put on. From the Flying Tiger RC, he produces this, the army veteran from the USA, made from the USA, aluminum, and it works.
American aluminum.
This has changed my life, really, because a few days ago I was trying to fly again like I did in the past, with just radio hooked here.
That was nothing.
That was nothing.
It almost ended catastrophically.
I can't fly anymore without this, so of course today I will also put the link below, but I will tell you now, Flying Tiger RC. Check on the internet and that's it. Good enough, Captain Bush. I said that I will be quick.
Yeah, let me check, let me check.
What?
Oh, 7 minutes.
I mean, this is the record on this channel. And of course, now it's time that we open this baby.
Oh, AS3X.
Yeah, of course. AS3X is something that if you have the Binded Fly version on the E-flite and from Horizon Hobby, that is on every plane if you buy it in Binded Fly version. And that feature is so great, my friends. It will not fly your plane, but it will make the plane fly smoother for that sudden movements of the winds. It will compensate. And that is why I love the AS3X and of course also the safe. If you, for the takeoffs, just put the plane in safe and the plane will go up on its own.
Yes.
I mean, this is beautiful. Yes. Now, are you ready to see it for the first time? I mean, this is like a Christmas, my friends. Every single time that I unbox something, I feel like it is December all over again, and I'm
sick. You feel like Groundhog Day all over again, eh?
Yeah, but this is Groundhog Day that I would love to live all my life, eh? Every single day, I would love to unbox something.
Oh.
Yeah, do you see?
Yes.
You can see right now how beautifully the plane is packed. Of course, don't throw the box away, because maybe during the winter or something, but even the winter is not anymore the excuse to go fly, you will be able to put the plane back to the storage for the winter in a beautiful box. And recently, I never throw away the Horizon Hobby boxes from the E-flite, because the planes are made in such a way that you don't glue nothing and you can really put them back in the box.
Yes.
Good enough. Let's start. Of course, first I will start with this Bible that luckily they still put in their boxes, and that is the instruction manual. The Bible of every plane. Never throw this away.
No.
Never. Because there are two things. I don't know what this is.
Yeah, this is
something back. There are two things on the plane that you must really know, and that is, the first one is the CG of the plane, and the second one is the throws of the plane. And of course, on what kind of battery the plane runs, otherwise you will burn it.
Well, but the most CG, important thing is the CG.
But the CG, that's it, eh? Not just in the foam planes and the RC world. Even in the real world, without the CG, I mean, the plane can't fly, and that's it, the end of story. You will cry on the runway because you will break your plane, because you didn't pay attention on the CG. And of course, today we can start with the beautiful and sexy carbon bar.
Yes.
Look at this, eh? Pretty big, because
you can be the maestro from Seinfeld, eh?
Because in fact, this is 2 meter wingspan, so it does need quite a bit of carbon bar.
Yes.
Of course, you can see here the assembly of this plane. I mean, look at this. When you saw this, eh? This is the, how do you call this, the hardware of the plane?
What, 3 bolts?
Yeah, 3 bolts, and that's it, my friends, eh?
3 bolts, few stickers, and bind plug.
And of course, the bind plug, and that's it.
Yeah, well, you know what's interesting, eh? You know what's interesting?
Yeah.
You get bind plug with almost every plane.
Yeah,
and when you need one, where is one? You cannot find anyone, eh?
I have found it in the box, but when you need one, eh, you can't find it. Of course, let's go to the wings. And this, my Captain Blush, my dear friend Captain Blush, is so interesting because this is the first one.
Look at the shape.
Yeah, this is the first.
It looks like a water ski.
Yeah, The first glider, in fact, that I have in my life, that already it has the wings in the shape that usually they bend when you fly. Because if you have the big wingspan gliders, when they fly, the pressure of the air bends the wings like this. But this one already has, and can you imagine if you have the wing like this, how beautiful this will hold the pressure of the air, how beautiful it will hold it, and this will really fly good. I mean, it is,
show the bottom,
perfectly. Of course, you can see here the quality, I mean, really good. Really, you can already see how shiny and smooth this is. Beautiful stickers like they should be. Of course, you can see here the plastic where the wing will be bolted, and not just that, not just some phony baloney plastic, but brass inside, so you don't hurt this, I mean.
Yes.
And of course, I checked the bottom. Nothing here. Do you see this?
Yeah, but where are the servos?
Because this one doesn't have the flaps, but it does have.
Where are the ailerons?
I don't know. Well, it doesn't have nothing.
Huh.
Yeah, of course, eh? Do you know what this has?
I don't know.
Yeah, how can you have the ailerons on this, eh? Well, I do believe that this has the old-fashioned school channels, like we used to start. You have the rudder and the elevator in the back.
Interesting.
This is unbelievable. Yeah, yeah, of course, eh? This is
only for the lights.
Yeah, this is for the lights. I was checking it. I mean, this is unbelievable, eh? I really thought to myself, hey, my God, eh? How good the ailerons are hidden in this place. But it's really great, eh? So you don't have to worry, and because of this, maybe really, I don't know, you can, this can be your, I don't know, the first glider.
Yeah, why not?
Because in fact, if you use only three channels, you have the throttle, you have the rudder and the elevator, and that's it, eh? Like on a beautiful Miss Scorpio, eh?
Yes.
And you don't have to worry how you will fly it. I mean, this is the simplicity, and it looks really good, and of course, it is, you can see here, it is reinforced, eh? Now one wing, but this was the first time, I mean, I had fun right now searching for the ailerons and the flaps. Of course, the second one, the Night Radian, do you see?
Or Radian.
Radian, and I can see the lights here. That is why is this sticker here, it is here. So if you can set yourself, you can set yourself the lights in the way that you want. Look, all the way here, you can see the lights here. And really, really, you can then fly in the dark. But you must set yourself and remember how you have set this. I mean, there is all kind of colors.
100 combinations.
What is left and what is right, Captain Watch, of course. Yes. Like this. But look at this, eh? And look at the wingspan, huh?
Of course, 2 meters.
I mean,
70.
Can you imagine how beautiful this is?
6 or 72 inches?
That's it, eh? That's it, Captain Blotch.
That's it.
The last part? Uh-huh,
yeah, the elevator.
Uh-huh. Of course, the elevator. But I can't wait to go to the fuselage. I mean, this is such simple. And that is, I can imagine now why the pilots really love this plane.
Because there is the connector, but only for the lights again.
Yeah. Because, now I was wondering if it even doesn't have the elevator.
Yeah. Oh, how would this fly without an elevator?
Only the light, oh my God, where is the elevator? This is the plane without elevator, of course. It does have the elevator here. And I love one thing, of course, always do this to loosen it. But for this, I will salute right now the E-flite, I don't know why.
Why?
Look at this, they have the foam hinge, but they have also reinforced it with the tape, do you see this?
Yes.
Not just the foam hinge that you risk that it will break on the 20th or 30th flight. Reinforced,
this is
so
very,
it will really last.
This is very thick or...
Of course it is.
What do you say? Sturdy or...
Really, really sturdy.
Stuff, hard stuff.
And you can see here the reinforcement. And of course you can see here also
the LED.
LED lights. I mean, this looks so beautiful. I'm impressed. I'm impressed that for once this will be something simple. I mean, like I have said in the beginning, this is something to relax on the runway. Because, of course, we all love thrilling flights and jets and I don't know what, fast planes, warbirds. But from time to time, I mean, it just feels so good to just go on the runway and just put something in the air and fly it with ease and enjoy it. Look at this. This is a really good pack. When you just hold it in your hands, you can see the quality. I mean, this is quality. My friends, don't be fooled, eh? Usually with the E-flite, you will get what you pay for, because the blades are quality. I didn't have a single problem, but now I must tell that, and I hope not even in the future, eh? I mean, look at this sleek shape, look.
Yes.
Of course, check the back, do you see?
Mm-hmm.
Here it will go inside the elevator.
Oh, the connector is here. Oh, interesting.
The connector is here, you have the rudder, of course, you have the connector. I mean, look how beautiful they have done this.
Yes.
The connector for the lights. Not just something that will stick here and you don't know where to put that extra cable. I mean, look at this solution. I mean, this is perfection. This is perfection, really, eh? And look how this is beautifully. Usually, this, how do you call this?
The push rod.
Push rod. Usually when it comes here outside, it is not fixed.
It's dangling.
Yeah, it's dangling and I don't know, doing all sort of stuff, wobbling here. But look at this solution. I mean, really they have paid attention to every single part. Look, even here, do you see?
Yes.
You have here the plastic, so it will hold the plane together, and of course the front, and of course it does have the foldable prop, so that means that you will save once you will be in the air, when you will put the throttle cut, when you will put the throttle off, the prop will
stop spinning and it
stop spinning, it will fold together and you won't have the drag in the air.
What's that on the bottom, eh? That mesh?
Smoother as possible. Of course, let's check the bottom. You have here beautiful and sexy, look at this, eh? This is something. Look how beautiful this is, the access to the
receiver.
To the receiver. And the access, of course, to the servers. I mean, they have thought of everything. Look at this solution, eh? Hey, look. Even this kit for the landing.
Yes.
Even here the protection for the landing, protection in the back, and let's check inside, of course. You can see here this beautiful compartment.
Oh, look at this.
It's not the receiver. The receiver is here, Captain Bosch. Grab this. Grab it.
Yeah, so, but look at this again. Like on the Cessna, eh? The on-off switch.
And don't tell me that it has the switch.
Yes.
Show me quick.
Look.
Yo, hey, I just
look
love
at this.
This, eh?
Separate supply, you see this?
Ah!
For the lights, I think, and look.
Ah, so you can turn off the lights, maybe. Of course, my friends, we won't guess. I will tell you this next time when I will, when we will try
hey,
to
where's
fly
the battery?
This plane.
Where's the battery?
But what will you do with the battery?
Well, just plug it in this, only this side.
Yeah, I don't know.
Just to see,
like,
why not,
what's
eh?
This, eh? I don't want. But
you
this
will
of
not
course
risk
is not.
Nothing.
This goes.
Yeah, of course.
Maybe this is for the lights
of
or something.
Of course it is.
And you can see that it is made for the 3S. Do you see this, eh?
No, turn it on. Ah, what did I tell you?
Hey. But this is unbelievable. Look at this, eh? Wait, Captain Bosch. Wait. I have an idea. Because we don't have much to show anymore, and it has, I mean, hey, I was just wondering if these lights are turned on all the time. But in fact, during the day when you don't see them, you have the switch, or you don't even have to plug them in.
Yes.
You will power the plane with this, and of course the
IC3.
But this is so great. Of course, we can see here how they put the receiver. Do you see this one?
Yes.
The antenna is here, and down, because this one does have one antenna, do you see, in the position?
Mm-hmm.
And of course it is secured here and glued, because it does have the safe technology on, and of course this ESC will put the data and telemetry to your radio.
Bind plug,
and look at this beautiful compartment for the battery. I mean, this is such a good fit. I'm impressed.
Yes, and you will have to push the cables through this hole and open the bottom and plug them in that box.
Magnets on both sides, and look at this. What?
You have to push the cables through that hole and open the hatch, and then, yeah, you wanted to plug them
in.
Yeah,
I wanted that we will do this right now, but of course we won't, because through here, you can see.
Yes,
here you will put the cable, like Captain Blush said,
yes.
And that is why there is this. You will put the cable from the wing, this one,
yes,
for the lights. Through here, And then you open this. Ah, this is so easy.
And you have two spaces
and
left.
And of course this. Ah, look at this. Is the controller for the lights, of course. And now you have here, look, exactly two spaces left.
Yes.
Here for the rest of the lights from the plane. But this is so great. Ah, Captain Block.
Yes. It would be even more great if you wouldn't do that, eh?
Yeah, but you know why not? I know something that you must not hold the plane by the...
The hatch, yes.
Yeah, by the canopy, yeah.
This is also something to show you what not to do.
Yeah,
right?
What not to do. Uh-huh, like this.
Yes.
And that's it. Now, of course, what to tell at the end? I don't know. Hey, maybe I should put a little wings together, huh?
Yeah,
quick, I will be quick, Captain Mark. So we just see a little... The size of this, because the size is pretty amazing, okay? I will take out the cable.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, this is not hard to assemble on the runway, because...
Like this.
Look how good it fits together, right?
Yeah, don't pinch the cable, say.
Uh-huh, of course, I will just put it like this. So we will just see a little the size of this, like this. Enough?
Yes.
I mean, hey, look at this, and of course the back, I will just quickly check. You just put the back in or what?
I don't know.
Maybe there is some tape, usually, huh?
Yeah, there are four tapes.
Yeah, of course, hey, yeah. Do you see this, hey?
Yes.
Now I know how to secure
the back. I have seen this where? On Vilga?
Yeah, no, they have this on the, they have, I think that maybe not on the air tractor. When you secure and on the ultimate E-flite.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Plane, that you just put it in and just secure it with the tape, so later just pull it out and that's it. Ah, Captain Bosch, of course. I won't stick the back in. I will just show you the size. I mean, look at this, eh?
Uh-huh.
Huh? Tell me that you don't love this size.
This will be interesting, eh?
Yeah, it looks so beautiful, eh? And you just switch off the safe select. Now this will come handy if you are a Spektrum lover. Just put the safe on and just put the throttle and throw it, the plane will go up. Then just switch safe off and just relax and have fun, because I can already see how beautiful this plane will fly. I mean, this is great. Now, of course, I can see here that the bolts will go from underneath. Do you see this?
Yes.
The bolts will go here and up. Now, this is not hard. I will just show you something quick, because maybe some will say, well, you have to bolt this on the runway, but how hard it is? I mean, you even have more assembly on the runway usually with the big birds. I will just show you something. Look at this.
Uh-huh.
A beautiful, sexy instrument. Show this to Captain Blush. Something like this, because inside here you have all the variety of hex keys, the Phillips screwdrivers, and everything that you need on the runway. Something like this you have in your radio bag.
Yes.
Box, and that's it, eh?
And you have all that you need.
Because it's so beautiful when you come to the runway, not always just stuck something inside and fly, to have a little assembly on the desk, you put the plane on, screw a little, talk with your friends, they all admire your plane, and then just take up, and that's it. So this is Captain Bosch. Enough?
Yes.
What to tell at the end? I'm impressed at this moment, eh? And I can't wait to do the main flight with this. We don't even have to worry if we will have some wind. And of course, we can't wait to see this in the total dark. But this time we will go, Captain Blush, almost in the total dark to fly this plane.
Of course.
And next time, of course, we will show you how to set this plane and what I will discover, how to set the lights on. But all that you have in the instruction manual, just follow that and that's it. Pilot Robert and Captain Blush signing off from Slovenia with beautiful new release, upgraded Radian, Night Radian from Horizon Hobby. A beautiful glider that will give you hours and hours of fun while you still can. Don't wait nothing. Who knows what will happen tomorrow, so you must have fun today. Maybe this is an option for you, who knows? Eh?
Yes, who knows?
We have shown you so many options on this channel that I believe that finally you can find something. But even if not, we have also so many more to film in the future that finally, after, it doesn't matter how long it will take, we will show you something that you will love and you will finally click on and have the fun of your life. Really, eh?
Yes.
So this is it. Viewers, love you all. Thanks for support. Expect more. And What, Captain Blood? Do you have something?
Enjoy.
Now, enjoy your life. Don't be all the time in your house. Make yourself a paper plane and go outside and just enjoy this world. Because in the end, it's beautiful. Yeah.
Oh.
The batteries are charged.
Batteries
are charged, finally.
Yes. So this is it.
My viewers, thanks again.
See you pretty soon.
We love you, every single one of you.
Yes.